forecast for November 4th by FX Empire, the MIB, as you can see, went back and forth during the course of the session on Tuesday as the 22,000 level below continues to offer support, and of course the 23,000 level above continues to be resistance. At this point in time, we are buyers of dips. We believe that the market continues to go much higher, and above 23, we could go to 24,000. Ultimately, it really comes down to picking up value and buying dips going forward.